Real life joys and sorrows often overshadow sports and put the games we play in real perspective. Thus the story tonight of Norfolk State kicker Cameron Marouf, the MEAC Special Teams Player of the Week, who had ups and downs these past few weeks that few can understand. Chris Reckling joins us tonight with his story.
You got all that pressure on you. If you don't make this kick, the team's going to hate you. So if you make the kick, everybody's going to love you.
It can be tough being a kicker. Norfolk State sophomore Cameron Marouf knows this all too well. Growing up in Northern Virginia, Marouf played soccer, but it was his mother Nancy who pushed him towards football.
Junior year, the varsity coach called, and I was like, I don't want to join. And he talked to my mom and was like, we want your son to come out. So I was like, Mom, I don't want to. She was like, just listen.
Marouf came to Norfolk State and started kicking last year, but he received some very bad news about his mother at the end of the season.
Last game of last year, she told my dad that something didn't feel right. So we took her to the hospital and they figured out what was wrong with her, and they told us that she needed a liver transplant.
Nancy was weeks away from receiving a new liver, but she didn't make it. Cameron passed the news on to his teammates just before kickoff of the third game of the season.
And then right after the game was over, text messages kept coming in saying I'm sorry and their condolences and all that. But, I mean, they've been there through the whole time.
With so much pressure at the position, it can be downright isolating at times for a field goal kicker. But Cameron Marouf found out just how much he meant to this team soon after his mother Nancy passed away.
They gave me a game ball and the whole team signed it. And then at the funeral, I asked for the jersey. I got the jersey and I got the game ball and I set it down right in front of her casket, so it was honorable.
This past weekend, Marouf returned to football. 10 family members and friends saw Marouf kick 3 field goals, 2 from over 40 yards, to help lead Norfolk State to its first win of the season. He was honored as the MEAC Special Teams Player of the Week. In return, Marouf honors his mother with each kick he takes.
To her, it was everything. She always wanted to come down here. She always wanted to be my number one fan, and she still is my number one fan and always will be.
In Norfolk, Chris Reckling with a Sports Wrap.